1:15 p.m. at a Penn Station of Babylon, empty rail cars.